After the floodwaters engulfed the world, the Bible describes a new beginning for Noah's descendants and a chance to restore the relationship between God and humanity. A new faith in an all-powerful creator is being born. But before billions can believe in him, one man must hear God's voice and have the faith to follow.
Abraham, leave your home and go to the land I will give to you and your offspring. I will bless you. I will make you a father of many nations, with descendants as numerous as the stars. All the peoples on earth will be blessed through you.
Sarah, God has spoken to me. Come with me.
Lot, my nephew, walk with us.
Abraham?
He will lead us to a new home.
But we have a home. A good home.
Away from the city, to a new land. For our children.
But you have no children. You can never have children.
But we will. He has promised descendants as numerous as the stars.
He spoke to me. He promised. Sarah, believe me. Believe me. And Lot, you are with me? He will lead us to a land of wonder.
No. No.
Such wonder!
Driven by the belief that he will father a great nation, Abraham leads his small tribe to the land promised to him by God.
Abraham, what we decided.
What's going on? His men are trying to take our pasture.
God gave us this land to share.
Then he should have given us more of it. Tell him.
Abraham, there just isn't enough land.
There are too many of us.
The Lord will provide. Have faith.
In a God we cannot see.
It's time we go our separate ways.
No. No, we must stay together.
Stay and starve. Stay and watch our men kill each other over a blade of grass.
Uncle. We're leaving.
Very well. Where do you want to go?
To the greener pastures just closer to Sodom.
Sodom?
With no children of his own, Abraham's nephew Lot is the closest thing he has to a son.
How can I lead a people when I can't even lead my own family?
So many of them.
And Lord?
Alive. But taken prisoner.
Help him! Here. Take my hand. Lean on me. That's better.
Tend to him!
We have some trained men.
Abraham, you are not soldiers.
I told them to trust in God. I made Lot come with us.
And then they left us. They had their pick of the land. It was their choice.
They are family.
We have to help them.
God will take care of us. Against so many. God is with us.
Abraham,
we're carrying on to Sodom.
Lord, we must stay together. Uncle.
We have to carry on.
Let's go.
Come inside.
The stars.
Abraham?
The stars. All of them. Count them.
Abraham.
Count them. Count.
Our Creator, who made the stars, will give us as many descendants to populate our land. He has promised. You will have a child.
I won't.
You will.
I won't. I can't. It's too late for me.
For you, there's still a chance. Hagar, the servant girl.
No. No, no, no. No.
Yes.
Steady, Ishmael.
Sarah, did you see that? Did you see that? Oh, my boy, my boy.
My boy. Your boy.
Get with your mother.
Abraham.
Please, join me. Bring water. Prepare food for our visitors.
Yes, Master.
Have you traveled far?
Yes.
a long way. Abraham, where is your wife? In there.
Next year, Sarah will have a son. Why do you laugh?
I didn't laugh.
You did. And when you have a son, you will name him Isaac, which means laughter.
Thank you for your hospitality. We must go.
Can I help you on your way? Where are you going?
To decide the fate of Sodom.
Get out of here!
Sodom has become corrupt, a city of sin.
But my nephew Lot lives there. He has a family.
The outcry against Sodom is great. Its sins are very grave.
You're going to destroy it. The whole city. You are a just God. Will you destroy the good men along with the evil ones?
Please! Help! Help us! Help!
What if there were 50 good people in Sodom? Will they suffer the same fate as the wicked?
Please! Help us!
We will test them. If my angels find 50 righteous people in Sodom, I will spare the whole city.
Please, help us. Help us.
Fewer. 30. 20. You would not destroy them, surely.
Please.
Down there!
Help us. This way, sir.
What if there were 10 righteous men in Sodom? Would you not save them?
Lot, what are you doing? Who are these people?
They need our help. I'll do what I can for you.
Even if I find only 10, I will save the whole city.
This way!
What's that?
Open the door!
Open the door!
Lot! Give us the strangers!
Take them out!
They are guests in my house.
They just passed!
Let them
be! Take you to!
Thank you.
sake, the Lord is saving you.
Keep moving. That's it.
Wait.
Disobeying God. Lot and his daughters flee to the mountains, never to see Abraham again.
How is she? How is she?
Lataki.
Your bread. Eat your food, Ishmael.
Ishmael.
Good. Sarah? What's the matter?
Woman thinks her boy is going to inherit what rightfully belongs to Isaac.
What do you mean?
Who is to be the first of all our tribe, Abraham? The first star of all those stars in the heavens. Our son. Or hers.
Sarah.
Abraham. Abraham. You decide. Or let God decide.
Be brave.
Assured by God that they will survive, Abraham sends Hagar and Ishmael into the wilderness.
Grow up, God will bless you with many children.
Let me make you some breakfast, Isaac.
After years of struggle, Abraham has learned that to be chosen by God is a blessing and a test. He must prove his faith again and again.
Shown you enough faith? Isaac.
Eat up. When you have children of your own, you'll want them to grow up as big and... Abraham? What's the matter?
God wants a sacrifice. My boy, come with me.
We have the firewood, but where's the lamb?
The Lord will provide a sacrifice, my son.
Did Abraham take a lamb?
No, mistress.
Bring the wood. Isaac, you must trust in God.
Thank you.
Abraham has passed the ultimate test. He will become the father of God's nation. Now it's up to Isaac. He will have a son called Jacob. God will rename him Israel. The promise of descendants as numerous as the stars is coming true. Next time on The Bible.
You're not going to fight again.
I can't refuse. He's Pharaoh's son.
Fight me! I honor you! You're not one of us!
What's he talking about?
You were born a slave.
Your people are out there, Moses.
No!
The Israelites.
Then I would start drinking home. Then know how. What has been your issue? What have you been thinking about all these years? We all have issues about how people became who they are, how they developed, how our role models, how our mentees became who they are today. Sometimes you might have a mentor, somebody you look up to, somebody you focused, your dream, your ambitions, and your goal is to be that person. And once na akosie amankwa me de mabrabo ahyasee e bro e wo HNTV live video eso I have say an yani ekoku down wana wa babrabo no edimu akotene wo babrabo no akwa achiwe etwetwe nkomo ede won ye bisa won ekwan ba so ana obeye nioye me jidi se won so wo obi a osi wani so a wo pesa wo yet sound no enunti na HNTV live video ede bro abrabo ahyasee. On this show I bring to you the governmental leaders, I bring to you prophets, pastors, elders, business tycoons. We are going to talk about personality profile. Ahano, enye about politics, enye about governmental debates, enye about asori. It's all about abrabo ashasiye. Me ede ana mi si bebi ami druye. Ana se butaye ben edi mi koho. Den de si meniso. Ana in a nutshell, tu mi ben pona ebo mi hobain. Emma bebi amakodru. Eti mi akodru. Enunti na akosi amankwa. I am coming to your doorstep with abrabo ashasiye. Ahano me se onipa osi weniso. Onipa to say debiara da onu na huwa dwindwini and I show sapomu and I say wo mpa so emma because your dream you always have something in mind because you want to be like someone eba ne say ana me kuku hwi ase na me kodru baby amakodru HNTV me de brewo e wo so but modin na say e danu dru wa na wa mi akoh me den di akosie amankwa coming soon as abrabo ashasiye.